How's it going, folks? Tim Heitman, Wisconsin Finlander Guide Service here with Creek Canyon Beads. Here's a little trick for you guys that I get asked a lot. How do you band your beads? Well, if you don't have a crochet hook, it gets a little interesting. But here's a little hack that'll help you guys on the river. Just take your spool of leader material, take your tag end, put it through the bead, just like so. Put it back through the bead so you get a nice little loop like that. And what you do is you take your hook, go through that loop that you just created. You pull the bead right into it. There you go, you got your loop for making a band. Take a piece of band, put it inside that loop, pull the bead tight, just like that. And there you go. That's how you quickly go about banding your beads. And then just take your pliers, scissors, nip off the excess. Boom, you're ready to go.